You see, it went like this. There was the house dog and the wolf. That's where the story goes. And one cold and bitter and windy, stormy night, this lean, hungry wolf met a great big, fat, groovy house dog grooving in the woods. And the wolf said, my, Jack, how fat and groovy you look, say the wolf. You look like you eating that turkey stuffing and dressing. You must get a lot of groovy scoff. As for me, as you can see, man, I'm in a bad mind where this here chill is digging me. I ain't had a good Sunday dinner for heaven knows how long. He said, I can't hardly keep from starving to death. That's the truth, too. Well, the house dog say, if you want to really get with it, you want to get hip. You know, you get smart like me, you come with me to my head cat's house, the cat that owned me, and then you get the same scoff like I do. Wolf lick his chop and said, man, that'd be crazy. He said, that show is fine, he said. And they cut off through the woods, licking and going, and finally the wolf heard a little jingle, and he say, hey, wait a minute, he say, what's that around your neck? And the dog said, well, you see, that's my lavalier collar, you see what I mean? Ain't it pretty? And the wolf said, well, what's it for? Well, you see, say the dog say, come the daytime when I'm sleeping in the afternoon to chain me up, you know what I mean? Cause so I don't go stomping around in my dream, maybe get into trouble. Well, the wolf look at that and he hear the cat talking and he say, well, I'm gonna plant you now and dig you later. I think I dig my present gold groovier than the one you're sweating out.